Just look at this. How amazing is it? Bright colors with just stripes, and you can play with this anytime you want. And just imagine if this is your wallpaper. Hello guys, this is Raj777 Shah and I'm back with a new video. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So in today's video, I am going to give you a brief review about the app Fluid Simulation and also how to download it. You can download it by going to Play Store, or else I will give the link in the description. So you can just search as Fluid Simulation, and I have already downloaded it. Let's open it and see it. So first we open the app and we find a blank screen over here. This app has many other cool features. When you press this white button, there are many options. So in the radius option, I have set it to 0.1. And now look at this. The colors are now in a higher radius and are more bright and attractive. So it's totally upon you how you want to set your wallpaper. Now I'm going to teach you how to set the wallpaper. Now to set the wallpaper, you press this white button, and when you scroll down, there is a button as set as wallpaper. You press that, and at the right hand corner you get another button, set wallpaper. And after that you
go to your home screen and see the wallpaper is enabled and it's looking so cool. Isn't this really amazing?
So coming to the space occupied by this app and its creator. So firstly, more than 5 million people have downloaded this app, and it has a rating of 4.8 stars and it occupies only 11 MB. Isn't that amazing? Thank you for watching my video. Please do like this video. Let me know in the comment section what is the best feature you liked about this app, and also let me know that do you want me to make more videos about app series, and also share this video and don't forget to subscribe to Raj777 Shah for more videos. Thank you.